So we can actually count how old the tree is, and we can tell that it's over 80 just by the growth rings. It's got to be one of the largest totara in the area here, which is significant. For these trees to reach this size and age, it takes a long time. So there's been a lot of preservation and care that led to this tree being this size. And then contrary to that, whoever's come in here to fell this tree has taken the least care possible. They've rushed and they have shortcut every procedure. The tree itself was actually meant to fall that way, and anyone who understands approved code of practice knows that if it fell backwards it would go that way, but your escape route is there and the tree is landing and is landed in their escape route. And that just shows that these people, they had no idea what they were doing. People like that should never be involved in tree work, because by and large, this is one of the most dangerous jobs that you can do. And we're allowing people to undertake this work, and eventually it's going to lead to a workplace death.